Okay, hello. I'm showing you my Pokemon cards that I collected over the years. So, first we have a VMAX. I'm gonna show some. VMAX, it looks pretty cool. This bird. And I just found my old and GX, a GX with this rainbow. That's a GX. This is a GX. And this is a V. I don't know what this is, but it's like shiny. An EX from 2014. Really good condition. I had them in case since I got them, and they're really good condition. An EX from 2014. Ultra Ball 2016. EX from 2016. EX from 2013. GX from 2019 GX, a 2019 GX, a 2020 V, a 2021 V, a 2021 VMAX. Oh, and then there's a 2019 GX, and then there's a 2021 VMAX. That looks really cool. There's a 2020 V, and then this one's a 2021 V, and then this one's a 2021 V, and then this one's a 2021 VMAX. This is a 2021 V. This is a 2012 EX. This is a Calyrex 2021 V. VMAX 2021. VMAX 2021. This rainbow one from 2021. And then there's a V 2021. A V from 2021. And that's it for the video, guys. I'll see y'all later.